Steph and Jeff.
Can you remember what happened? Okay, we have had such a bad morning.
eventful day.
Yeah, eventful. Not really bad, but it was eventful. We got off the plane. Came to this really quite surprisingly small airport.
I don't know.
Because one of our viewers mentioned don't get lost in the airport, but it was like tiny and you basically went in,
just follow everyone else,
got your bag and left and went outside, so that was a bit strange. Right, so we need to get the train station and go to Paris. But there was no signs anywhere for the train station. And then we thought, all right, we'll go to the taxi line. We waited in the taxi queue, and then this really nice couple, they were French, and they went, do you want us to go to Paris?
Yes, we'll
pay. And we're like, yeah, well, the train station, really, to go to Paris. And it was like, you get the bus there, €15. And we're like, all right, okay. Didn't really want to get on a bus because he's not best travelling on coaches. And he said, because this taxi here is €200. And we're like, oh, okay, coach it is. We got on the coach. Which took an hour and 15 minutes, maybe a bit more. Dropped us off in Paris. We've just kind of walked, and then we came across the metro underground hall thing. So we went down there, and it was really hot. By this time it had been about 8 hours since we'd eaten. We had no energy, we was like dying, we were so tired. We were just like, we just want to know where to go. So we waited in a queue for ages. So then from the information desk we went on our first train. And then we swapped and we walked and we got lost again. And then we eventually found the train.
Last one.
What?
Last train.
Yeah.
Got off where we need to get off. So then, right, we're in the place we need to be. Now we just need to find our hotel. We were looking everywhere. We walked right up near Disneyland, which was torture because we couldn't go in yet. We were dying, the bag was so heavy, we were thirsty, we were starving, we were tired, our legs were aching. It was just, So then after ages of walking around, we finally found it. And it's like, yay!
I think that's it.
Oh. Yes.
Nice. Look at the state of what Ryanair did to our suitcase. Room was really nice, everything's good. And then we went back out and we took a step out of the hotel just to realise that actually the train station where we got off to find our hotel is literally right next door. It's literally next door, like literally. We just walked that the whole way round instead of just there to the hotel. And then went out to the Sea Life Centre.
Hey guys. So we're on our way now to the Sea Life Centre. Something you can enjoy in any language. After a really bad start, we're hoping it's gonna get better.
That was in English, well, French and English. Nice way to finish today. So plans tomorrow are?
Eiffel Tower.
Gonna see the Eiffel Tower. Because our Disney ticket is on Wednesday and it's Tuesday tomorrow. So we're gonna explore. That should be fun. Totally gonna get lost. Sure. We're totally gonna get lost.
Oh, yeah.
I put money on us getting lost.
Yeah, we will.
So yeah, first day over and done with?
Sleep time.
Sleep time, it's what? It's 6 o'clock.
Really?
Yeah. It's 6 o'clock and we're going to sleep. See you tomorrow.